Happy Wednesday, Jay. Good job keeping this show on air for 2 whole days. You've built up a pretty decent viewership for the show. Of course, this means the network's demands are only gonna increase. So it's only fair that I give you a couple of tips on how to manage your audiences. Alright, strategy one. Let's say you're lining up an excellent shot. You're quenching the thirst of 3 or more audiences at once. What now? Well, everyone will get very excited. They'll feed off each other's energy when this happens, when their show is on fire. Now for strategy two. A satisfied audience isn't a useless audience. Continue to quench a fully satisfied audience's start thirsts, and you'll see just how infectious their enthusiasm can be. Alright, that's everything. Use these strategies to your advantage as your viewership grows and the network's demands increases. Good luck out there today, Jay. Pick up the camcorder to start the show. Okay. So heute haben wir einfach andere Leute. Interesting. I've heard good things about the garden. So ein bisschen spyen müssen wir da eigentlich. Okay, die anderen zwei sind wo? I put anything on screen, but am I? Ooh la la, some sections finally. Ich bin gar nicht da. They need music for the moon. Oh yeah. This was what I needed. Okay, das Weinglas haben wir eigentlich schon erfüllt. Die anderen zwei sind... Hä? Dann lass kurz mal noch mal die Musik enden. Ja, nee, passt schon wieder am besten. Okay, zwei Audiences haben wir schon mal im Sack, sehr gut. Nice, wir haben alle drei Stück. Mal kurz die Kommentare schauen. I wish they were in isolated, want to peer at them where no one can see. They probably look so sweet asleep. The kids need me to cook tonight. Could we see the garden from behind the well? The beauties are looking parched. Parched. Behind the well. So von hier hinten. War nicht so funktioniert, wie ich dachte. Wish they were isolated. Ich verstehe es nicht ganz. Meint die damit? Es gibt gar keine Punkte. Ich glaube, wir sind jetzt ziemlich done für heute. Okay, das gibt gerade viele Punkte offensichtlich, aber keine Ahnung wieso. Once they cleared, it's like you're getting the hang of it. Go check today's ratings, maybe buy a prop and go to bed. See you tomorrow. Drei von zwei. 27.000 Viewer. Das ist die Suburb Moms, haben wir am meisten bedient. Bad Guys, Plumbers, Drama Queens, The Warsome. Ganz kurz, wir können mit denen sprechen. Hey, Jay. Listen, I know it's totally not kosher for me to talk to you, but like, I have something to ask. I've been thinking about, like, high school. I always had this lone wolf type of thing going on, sparking up, making shit with my hands, doing my own thing. Dude, it was, like, so cool. Actually, I was kind of the big man on, like, school grounds. Where's this going, Alex? Guess I just feel like no one ever got to see the real me. I didn't have, like, a ride or die friend, you know? Someone would help me hide a dead body. Or, like, remember my birthday or something. Shit. You're in control of what people see, right? Maybe, like, show everyone how I am. Like, I'm still Alex, I'm still chill. I'm just... better. Homecoming King. Man, you're actually like so chill. Thanks, Jay. Okay, interesting. Aber ich würde sagen, das war's mit der Demo hier. Ich wrap das Ganze hier mal ab. Weil irgendwie catcht mich das doch nicht so, wie ich dachte. Im Trailer sah es ganz nice aus. Interessant, lustig. Aber... Ah, spannend. Aber ja, irgendwie, keine Ahnung, da fehlt mir noch ein bisschen was. Ich weiß auch nicht genau. Auf jeden Fall war es das hier mit diesem dieser Demo von The Crush House. Vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen. Und wir sehen uns beim nächsten Mal wieder. Haut rein. Tschüss.